Can't you see that I'm the one who understands you've been here all along? So why can't you see it? You belong with me. Standing by and waiting at your back door all this time. How could you not know, baby?
Baby, now we got bad luck. Who's doing it?
Basically, I wasn't a Taylor fan. But I listened to some of her songs like Blank Space, Shake It Off, and 22. One night I went to sleep at my cousin's house. It was midnight, and she said, "Do you want me to tell you the whole story of the Folklore Love Triangle?" I didn't even know it was the Folklore album, she explained everything to me, and I only went to sleep at 2 a.m. because I couldn't stop listening to Cardigan, August, and Betty. After that day, I started listening to her music more and became a Swiftie.
He wanted to come to find that one in that day. He wanted a friend. I was taking my own day. Chasing that little baby. He stayed the same. All of me changed like me.
It came like a postcard. I don't just for villains. For innocence, on my vigilante shit again. Thinking of you when she pulled up light, a victim of my worst intentions. She said, "James, get in, let's try." Those days turned into nights. Slept next to her, but I dreamt of you all summer long. But if he's a ghost, then I can be a phantom, holding him for ransom. Look at you, oh damn, never seen that color blue. Just think of the fun things we could do. Never miss a beat. Lightning on my feet. And that's what they don't see. And I can see you twisting in bed sheets. All get sent away like a bottle of wine. Cause you were never mine. The signal and I'll meet you after dark. Till you come back home. Until you come back home. A sacred moment in a crowded room. You got no idea about me and you.
This was the video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Leave questions in the comments for part 3.